he's got his shoots.
You got some shoots?
Cute. Well, that's okay. I have like a one little branch like sort of waving in his face, but it actually looks kind of cool that way.
Nobody can take this.
So cute.
That's cute that he has two pieces.
Yeah, the double fisting's pretty cute.
Nobody take that from him.
I thought it was pretty cute to see Chi Ji looking at Papa Tian in the yard and through the hat. Oh, it was on Doxy Mom's video.
Oh, so you mean through the
howdy window, like,
oh, yeah,
you know, when he was over? Oh. Maybe it's good that I'm up here. Oh, she just wants to eat.
Oh.
She's like, I'm just hungry. Leave me alone.
She said I broke that for you. Can you eat it?
All right. She did. She cracked it for him.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. watching him. Oh.
They'll tell you.
So cute. He's so cute. He's a funny little guy. Look at you. Well, lounges.
Climb on him, Mei.
Yeah, that would be funny.
Stand on his head.
He was like, he's not nibbling her. Oh, she's nibbling him.
From the cam. I was laughing because I was holding.
Hello.
You have to see this. I was holding laundry and putting piles away. I'm recording this. Uh-huh. And this is him jumping on her last night. I was like, poor Mei Xiong. Okay, you have to wait for it. So he climbs up onto the rock. Can you see it?
Uh-huh.
Watch, here he goes. He's having, look at this.
No. Watch it.
Oh, no.
I was laughing over so hard. I'm like, poor Mei. I almost wore that t-shirt again today.
But it's a good shirt. The Zoo Atlanta shirt.
Yeah, that's the other one. Buffet is like, no more. Wake up.
Push.
Yeah, push him.
Push.
He doesn't mind. He finds them simple.
Yeah, he wants to play with his mama.
Show you.
Oh,
all right, here we go.
Oh, he's so cute. Come back.
It used to be that he'd get flying away.
Afterwards, right? I know. Get her to play. She wasn't really in the mood. But, like, she did cuddle him a bit. Oh, that's so good. Oh, no.
Now she's putting her.
Is the best. She's like, he's gonna, like, yeah, excuse me, Mom, that's my spot.
Thanks for the milk and all that.
Or maybe he'll just go get his own spot this time.
Okay. There's lots of spots.
Yeah, I know, exactly, right? Like, you just have to have Mom's food and he's so like sweet about it. He just lays on top of her, like, you know, like, you can either sit there with me on top of you or move.
He's eating bamboo.
Alright, let's go to the next part of the house.
Thank you. He's like, I want to piggyback ride. Oh, that's a shoe. She just pushed him.
Oh, you can get clear up there too.
I know, really. I mean, that's like half the time. It's the waiting game. I'm just going to sit here. I'm not going to walk in circles because I know she's just going to walk in circles. Oh, here we go. There's your airdrops. And she's already looking like she doesn't like it. Look at that. What's that? Is that... That was something else. That looks like an arrow. Aww. Oh, you guys are so cute.
Supposed to like this?
I know.
Otherwise, we'd be eating it, right?
Like, right, yeah.
I'm not supposed to eat this, Mom? And Mei's looking.
God! Oh, she keeps walking away every time he gets closer.
But she's not super into it.
No, she's not. Yeah,
what's going on, buddy?
I mean, and then she's like, wait, I'm not getting anything, any food anyways. I might as well play with him.
Oh, maybe, or not. Oh, my goodness, he's
so cute. See? This...
She threw it back there rather than down here for us to be able to see.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah, because usually
it's all good.
Here and then they're closer so we can see them.
Mei got the sugar cane that she knew it was there. She could smell it. That's why she didn't want the boo. I'm telling you.
It's like, you know, she's like...
Wants the sweet stuff. Yeah, she's like, yeah. I know there's
sometimes
something sweet.
I get something different and I didn't like this, you know. And sometimes I'll eat the bamboo, but this wasn't anything special.
It's not good enough for Queen Mei.
Exactly.
She's royalty.
In the wild, in you know, probably not much into their 20s.
Right.